Today we are going to see about animal kingdom. Chordata. Chordates are characterized by presence of notochord. Notochord means it is a long rod-like support along the back of the animal, separating the gut and the nervous tissue. Gut means stomach. All chordates are triploblastic. Organism. Triploblastic means organism which have three germ layers, that is ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. Chordate are coelomate animals. Coelomate means organism which have true coelom is called as coelomate. Phylum Chordata is divided into two groups, Prochordata and Vertebrata. Prochordata. The prochordates are considered as the forerunner of vertebrates. Forerunner means development of something. Based on the nature of the notochord, Prochordata is classified into subphylum Urochordata and subphylum Cephalochordata. Subphylum Urochordata. Notochord is present only in the tail region of free-living larva. Adults are sessile forms and mostly degenerate. The body is covered with a tunic or a test, example ascidian. Subphylum Cephalochordata. Cephalochordata are small fish-like marine chordates with unpaired dorsal fins. The notochord extends throughout the entire length of the body. Example, Amphioxus. Vertebrata. This group is characterized by the presence of vertebral column or backbone. Notochord in an embryonic stage get replaced by the vertebral column, which forms the chief skeletal axis of the body. Vertebrata are grouped into six classes. Class Cyclostomata. Cyclostomes are jawless vertebrates, means without jaws. Body is elongated. They have circular mouth. Skin is slimy and scaleless. They are ectoparasite. Ectoparasite means live outside the host. Example, hagfish. Class Pisces. Fishes are pocleothermic animal. Pocleothermic means cold-blooded animal. Have streamlined body. Body is divisible into head, trunk and tail. Locomotion is by pad and median fins. Their body is covered with scales. Respiration take place with the help of gills. The heart is made up of two chambers, that is with an auricle and a ventricle. There are two main types of fishes, cartilaginous fishes and bony fishes. Cartilaginous fishes with skeleton made of cartilages, example sharks. Bony fishes with skeleton made of bones, example carps. Class Amphibia. These are the first four-legged vertebrates with dual adaptation. Dual adaptation means they live both in land as well as in water. The body is divisible into head and trunk. Their skin is moist and have mucus glands. Mucus means jelly-like substance. Respiration is through gills, lungs, skin or buccopharynx. The heart is three-chambered with two auricle and one ventricle. Eggs are laid in water. The tadpole larva transforms into an adult. Example, frog.